had always found it difficult to make friends with children her own age.
Frankie's dad loved her.
I suppose spending so much time around adults gave her maturity beyond her age.
He was bored and frustrated.
I mean, she turned up with Belle and found an ambulance parked across the driveway.
We didn't need Belle to tell us. It was obvious.
I just thank goodness for Belle. She was always there for Frankie.
It was hard for all of them.
She was kinda angry. Had a point to prove.
What kind of a name is Frankie? Spells trouble, if you ask me.
She seemed lovely, a painter, I think.
I remember about Belle's father. He was a good man.
Belle was really diligent. You know, the type of person that you knew was going to make it.
Dr. Collins.
It had a nice ring to it.
Frankie should have been there, though. She missed a good day.
Mum didn't need me. She had plenty of support.
I've never seen her like this before, though. So excited.
It was important that they both made amends before it was too late.